BBC have been biased against Brexit. I think that during the referendum campaign, what you often did was you got someone very intelligent to speak on behalf of Remain, and you managed to get someone less intelligent to speak on behalf of me. I personally believe that was... not you, Jason.
Your video as well.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for more videos.